This is how Post Malone writes songs. He'll freestyle melodies for 15 minutes. Him and his producer will organize those melodies into a song structure that makes sense before they even write lyrics. Once they like the song structure and the organization of the melodies and it already sounds like a hit before lyrics, that's when they start writing lyrics, and you got it, and you can write a hit song. Anyone can do that.